All right, so this story comes from Mississippi, and it comes from MagnoliaStateLive.com. So we have yet another case of a police officer who has admitted to creating CP. 29-year-old Joshua Stockstill enticed a minor to engage in sexually explicit conduct and recorded the conduct on his cell phone in Pearl River County in November of 2018. The National Center for Missing and Exploited Children became aware of the video and other images, and on July 14th, with their help, the FBI identified Stockstill, who is a former police sergeant, as the producer of that video. Stockstill was then fired in July after being arrested in connection to the case. Stockstill worked for that department for about 6 years. His sentencing is scheduled for February 24th, and he faces up to 30 years in prison and a $250,000 fine. So this story shows you that once again, just because someone has a badge, that does not mean that they cannot be a predator. Because as we're seeing so often, police officers are often the first people you want to look for if you're looking for people who commit crimes like this. Thanks for watching. If you would like more deep dive content, please go subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want more shorter content, you can check out my TikTok. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and follow. But most importantly, make sure you share the content with everyone that you know so that we can hold cops accountable. Until next time, horns up, peace out, good night, and good luck.